वेलकम टू ग्यास क्लासेस फॉर मैथमेटिक्स। आज हम लोग क्लास 11th लिमिट पार्ट 5 करेंगे। चलो ध्यान देते हैं। तो ये हमारा है क्लास 11th लिमिट पार्ट 5। इसके अंदर ये दो क्वेश्चन है और ये काफी बेसिक एंड इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन है। पहला क्वेश्चन हमारा है फाइंड लिमिट एक्सटेंड्स टू 0 एफ ऑफ एक्स एंड लिमिट एक्सटेंड्स टू 1 एफ ऑफ एक्स where f of x equal to 2x plus 3 when x less than equal than 0 and 3 into x plus 1 where x is greater than 0। then इस तरह के क्वेश्चन के लिए हम क्या करते हैं, ध्यान दो, ये हमारा है क्वेश्चन आंसर फर्स्ट। सो हियर वी हैव टू फाइंड लिमिट एक्सटेंड्स टू 0 f of x। तो हमने लिया लिमिट एक्सटेंड्स टू 0 f of x। So, x tends to 0 f of x के लिए कौन सा कंडीशन है, तो f of x equal to 2x plus 3 when x is less than equal than 0। तो हमारा है limit x tends to 0। limit x tends to 0 किसमें आएगा, 2x plus 3 x is less than equal than 0। तो f of x की जगह 2x plus 3 put कर दो। तो this is limit x tends to 0 and this is 2x plus 3। Now put the value of x tends to 0, so put the value of x equal to 0, so you will get answer 2 into 0 plus 3, that is only 3. Similarly, we have to find limit x tends to 1, so this is limit x tends to 1 f of x, this equal to limit x tends to 1. So here limit x tends to 1 means what? That x is very very near to 1 but not exactly equal to 1. So here in the case f of x equal to 3 into x plus 1 where x is greater than 0. So here x tends to 1, that is greater than 0. So we'll take this function. So f of x is what? 3 into x plus 1. Now again put the value of x, you will get 3 into 1 plus 1. That is 3 into 2 equal to 6. This is my correct answer. So limit x tends to 0 f of x value is 3 and limit x tends to 1 f of x value is what? That is 6. So ye tha hamara first question. Chalo dekhte hain second question. Second question aapka hai, evaluate limit x tends to 0 f of x where f of x equal to mod of x by x where x does not equal to 0 and equal f of x equal to 0 when x equal to 0. So aap jante ho ki we have to find limit x tends to 0 or f of x is given magnitude modulus of x by x when x does not equal to 0. That means when x is greater than 0, then we will take this function. When x is less than 0, then this function. So limit x tends to 0 polar, that right hand limit at x tends to 0 is what? This is given mod of x by x. So we can write limit x tends to 0 plus that right hand limit is equal to 0. So modulus of x is what? When x is greater than 0, this is x. So this is x by x, so you will get to 1. In the same way here, limit x tends to 0 and this is left hand limit, that is minus. Limit x tends to 0 minus and limit x tends to 0 and left hand limit is modulus of x upon x. This equal to what? Limit x tends to 0 minus, that is left hand limit at x equal to 0. So modulus of x is what? This is minus x. So this is minus x. When x is less than 0, then this is minus x upon x. So you will get minus 1. So here limit x tends to 0 plus f of x does not equal to limit x tends to 0 minus f of x, that is right hand limit of f of x does not equal to left hand limit of f of x, and this is, so you can say limit does not exist at x equal to 0. So we have to find limit x tends to 0 of f. So limit does not exist at x equal to 0. So evaluate the function limit x tends to 0 f of x, where f of x equal to mod of x by x, where x does not equal to 0, and f of x equal to 0 when x equal to 0. So in this case, the limit does not exist. Why? Because limit x tends to 0 plus that right hand limit x tends to 0 value is 1, and left hand limit x equal to 0 is minus 1. So right hand limit and left hand limit is not equal. So limit does not exist at x equal to 0. So ye tha hamara do question. Agle part 6 mein iske aage next question karenge. Thank you.